My career aspirations are to one day be a lawyer and also work in the Māori economy.
My career aspirations is to create a series of social enterprises, working in different sectors, whether that be Māori social development, environmental impact, or humanitarian affairs. There are so many different ways where business can affect people's lives positively, and I want to be a leader within that space.
I'm very, very passionate about sustainable business development, and in particular looking at an Indigenous philosophy and Indigenous approaches into that. So I'd very much like to take what we have here in Aotearoa and look at the international business ecosystems that support that.
My career aspirations is that I want to become qualified as a chartered accountant, then head overseas and gain exposure and experience, then come back home to my iwi and whānau and then help out there.
Throughout my career, I hope to always be in a position where I can help communities that are less fortunate.
I want to build my skills as a commercial property valuer and hopefully one day utilise those skills to serve my people.
I want to give back because a lot of people, including my tūpuna, have all contributed to get me to where I am today. And I want to continue that cycle so that other people coming forward will have the same opportunities or even more than what I do today. Ultimately, I would like to own my own business that provides job opportunities, learning experiences for Māori who need them, and particularly my iwi.
My career aspirations is that I'd love to own my own business one day. I want to do this because I want to show the kids from my community that they can go out there, start their own business, and do good for the community and do good for their whānau. What I've loved about my experience so far in my career, it's been short, but what I've taken out of it is that the people truly matter. I've learned so much from my managers and from the people around me. They've taken the time to develop my skills and to develop me as a person, and that's something that I will always take with me going forward. So when I decide to start my own business one day, that's the type of mentality and that's the type of way I want to run my business, focusing on the people first.
My career aspirations are to eventually return home to Waitara to work with Te Atiawa with post-treaty settlements to ensure a better future for Te Iwi Māori.